today was over 70 million refugees, largest number in history. And over half of refugees today are children. At the International Rescue Committee, we are focused exclusively on the support of refugees and displaced people worldwide.
Technology can help us deliver our programs and improve the lives of the people that we serve. But like so many nonprofits, it's something that we don't have the extra capacity to take on.
We have employees located in some of the most remote locations on the globe. And these are countries that are often not safe.
How do you create an app for tracking security incidents that happen in our country programs?
At JPMorgan, we have the skill set, we have the knowledge, and we can share that with nonprofits.
Our technology for social good programs allow us to work with hundreds of nonprofits each year.
We run events in India, Hong Kong, in the UK, and across the globe.
We have two programs to create technology solutions for nonprofits, Code for Good and Force for Good.
Code for Good is our opportunity to bring in university students to our offices, and we work for 24 hours straight to help nonprofits solve a challenge that they're facing. But they really kickstart something that will be much, much larger.
In Force for Good, the creative ideas that the students come up with in 24 hours are carried forward by JPMorgan Chase technologists over the course of 8 months.
When it comes to safety and security issues, our current system is labor intensive, it's error prone. We're tracking those incidents in Excel spreadsheets.
It would consume a lot of time and we wouldn't use that data efficiently.
What we can do for them is create a tool that can aggregate all of this safety and security data
so that they can spend less time chasing administrative paperwork and using that time to really have a significant impact. The technology that we're developing, something that we may not have done before.
And it's always fun to work on something new.
We don't have the level of resources to invest in areas like technology. So being able to partner with companies like JPMorgan is absolutely critical to us.
With this app, we are now better equipped to track the safety and security issues in real time. What's happening, when it's happening.
This application is going to help keep over 12,000 staff across the planet safer.
For the first time ever, we're going to actually have data that allows us to better understand where the issues are.
We can analyze that data and be able to see the trends.
And then get resources out to the places that need it the most.
When our staff are safe, they're better positioned to deliver our resources more effectively and improve the lives of the people that we serve. So a partner like JPMorgan Chase makes all the difference in the world.
And it's exciting because we can actually use our skills to help nonprofits solve problems that will aid in social good.